Hand me one, Thor, throw it up here quick. You gotta get up on the other side. So, this is for my posterity. Someday, they're gonna say, Dad went out in the rain to provide for his family. That's what we're doing today. No, we're doing more than that. We're setting some awesome timber trusses, guys. Super excited. There's four great room trusses that go in on this project, and we're doing two rear trusses on the back of this house. In case you haven't noticed, we got up here and it snowed. And now it's raining, so when you combine the two of those, it doesn't make for an ideal install. Luckily, we got the crane up, we got all our material up to the job, and we're ready to rock. So we're gonna take you through this, and hopefully show you some good footage of what we're doing.
Upside safety is a priority now.
Well, only on Mondays.
There we go.
So, a lot of you know this, because I got a lot of timber framers that follow us. But for those that don't know this, these types of homes aren't full timber frames, obviously. So the people, our clients, they love the accents. They love the look of the timber frame, but they want the traditional house to go with it. So I'm not saying it's better, I'm not saying it's worse, but a lot of times when we add, like, these trusses are structural, so they go between two girder trusses inside that will hold up the roof. A lot of times they'll roll their trusses and then we'll come in and put them up underneath the trusses, which that I don't like. I like a lot less that method. This method is good because it's going right underneath the structure of the roof, the rafters, the traditional framing. So it's called a hybrid timber frame, is what we do a lot of here in Utah and the surrounding areas. You do have full timber frame homes, but not a lot of them here. You're seeing more of that hybrid here in Utah.
Down.
5'6" you were using, Carter?
It was on that right there.
Come down a little bit on that 3/8.
That's our fault though, baby.
Why is it our fault?
This no. My
abs are over there.
Poor framers, dude. Everybody blames the framers. I mean, you know.
The only people the framers
blame. That's why I stopped doing framing. I was like, I gotta get into something somebody really appreciates. No, everybody appreciates the framers. On site, we had to make a few minor cuts, and that was because we left them a little long just in case. In this case, the room grows about an inch and a half. So, making a few cuts on site, and I hate to do that. I'd love everything just to be perfect, and I think that's another difference between the hybrid application versus a full timber frame. The timber frame, you come in first before the framers. Hybrid, you're working to somebody else's structure that sometimes is right on and sometimes you gotta do a little finagling. So that's what we're doing right now.
Thank you.
So he needs to come out still.
Put that in the video.